हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम डॉक्टर राजाराम ढोक फ्रॉम सावित्रीबाई फुले पुणे यूनिवर्सिटी एफिलेटेड एग्रीकल्चरल डेवलपमेंट ट्रस्ट शारदाबाई पवार महिला कॉलेज शारदानगर बारामती। लेट्स स्टार्ट। इस लेक्चर मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल थ्योरी लेक्चर 6। इन दिस मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल थ्योरी लेक्चर वी लर्न अबाउट दी मॉलिक्यूलर ऑर्बिटल एनर्जी लेवल डायग्राम ऑफ H2+ ion। इन दी H2+ ion एंड हाइड्रोजन मॉलिक्यूल बोथ हैव नियरली सेम टाइप ऑफ डायग्राम, only number of electrons present in this is different. In the H2+ ion, this consists of 2 hydrogen atoms and 1 electron. So we write the electronic configuration of hydrogen atom 1s1. So H2+ ion contains 2 hydrogen atoms. So, 2 1s orbitals of that hydrogen atom gives one bonding orbital, that is sigma, and one antibonding orbital sigma star. Since the bonding orbital is lower energy, and so the electrons present in the molecular orbital, it occupies the lower bonding molecular orbital. So molecular orbital diagram for H2+ ion that can be drawn this way. So you see this diagram. In this H2+ ion pictorial diagram, there is 2 atomic orbital. For first hydrogen atom, there is 1s orbital. For second hydrogen atom, there is 1s orbital. In the first atoms hydrogen atomic orbital, 1 electron is present, and we show that electron in this square. In the second hydrogen atom, that is H+ ion, there is not any electron because 1 electron is lost from this atomic orbital. So this atomic orbital not contains any electron. Now this 1s atomic orbital of first hydrogen and 1s atomic orbital of second hydrogen, its wave functions are same, then there is formation of bonding molecular orbital sigma 1s. In the second case, this first hydrogen atom's 1s atomic orbital and second hydrogen atom's 1s atomic orbital combines. When its wave functions are different, at that time antibonding molecular orbital is formed, and that orbital is denoted by sigma star 1s. Now 2 atomic orbitals combines, and there is formation of 2 molecular orbitals. One is sigma 1s and other is sigma star 1s. Now in these 2 atomic orbitals, number of electron present is only 1, and this electron is filled in sigma 1s orbital and sigma star 1s orbital remains empty. Now when we write the electronic configuration of this H2+ ion, then we write the electronic configuration. So in the writing of this electronic configuration, we write only the electron present in the bonding molecular orbital, that is sigma 1s1, and sigma star 1s is empty, so there is not necessity to write that orbital. So molecular orbital electron configuration of H2+ ion is only sigma 1s1. For the explanation of stability of this molecule, we can calculate the energy evolved in this molecule. For the calculation of energy evolved, there is formula that is number of electrons in bonding molecular orbital into minus beta plus number of electrons in antibonding molecular orbitals into plus beta. So by using this simple formula, we can calculate the energy evolved in this H2 plus ion. Now we can fill the values of electron in this formula. So in bonding molecular orbital, one electron is present. So we write here 1 into minus beta. In antibonding molecular orbital, there is not any electron, means 0 electrons. So we write 0 into plus beta. So by total calculation, we get the value minus beta. So minus beta is energy evolved in this H2 plus ion, and stabilization energy of this H2 plus ion is minus beta energy. After this energy evolved, we see the bond order. Bond order means number of bonds between the two atoms, that is called as bond order. So bond order of this ion, that can be calculated by the formula. So we write that formula, bond order is equal to 1/2 into number of electron in bonding molecular orbital minus number of electron in antibonding molecular orbitals. So in the diagram, just we have seen in bonding molecular orbital, one electron is present, and in antibonding molecular orbital, zero electron is present. So we add this value in this formula. So 1/2 into bracket 1 minus 0. So we get the value 1/2. So meaning of this 1/2 means in the H2 plus ion, half bond is present, or half sigma bond is present. So half sigma bond means its strength is half of the one general sigma bond. So 50% strength is present of this H2 plus ion bond. And so this H2 plus ion bond is less stable than H2 molecule. So strength of this bond is less, and bond order is also half than the hydrogen molecule. Now last point in the explanation of H2 plus ion, that is the magnetic property. So magnetic property are of two types shown by the different molecules, that is the paramagnetic and diamagnetic. So paramagnetic means when any molecule come in contact with the magnetic field, then their unpaired electrons are attracted towards the magnet, that is called as paramagnetism, and such type of molecule shows paramagnetic property. So this paramagnetic property is shown by the molecules when there is unpaired electron. That unpaired electron may be 1, 2 or any numbers. And the second magnetic property is diamagnetic. So this diamagnetic property is shown by the molecules when all the electrons in the molecular orbital is paired. And when such type of molecules which contains all paired electron come in contact with the magnetic field, then that electrons are repelled by that magnetic field, and it is repelled perpendicular to the magnetic field, and such type of property, that is called as diamagnetic property, and such type of compounds, that is called as diamagnetic compound. So in H2 plus ion, there is only one electron, and that is unpaired, and because of that H2 plus ion molecule shows paramagnetic property. I have given you assignment on this topic. You solve the assignment and submit it. For the assignment, You check the link of assignment in this video description.